The lengths of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. The lengths of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. Given a circle and two tangents drawn to the circle from an external point. From an external point. To prove two tangents are equal. To prove two tangents are equal. Please do not draw freehand circles. Make use of your compass or any other circular object when construction is not asked. Let us say this is external point P, center O, and one point of contact is now S here. And the other point of contact is R. We have to prove that PS equal to PR. Right, proof. Join O and S. And R and S. What will be these angles now by theorem 10.1? 90 degree. Also, we will join O and P. All right, in triangle OSP, and triangle ORP, and triangle ORP. Angle S equal to angle R equal to ninety degree. At point of contact, radius is perpendicular to tangent. Radius is perpendicular to tangent. OP equal to OP. Common hypotenuse. Common hypotenuse. OS equal to OR OS equal to OR why? OS equal to OR because these two are radii of same circle. All the radii of a given circle will be equal. Therefore, OS and OR are equal. Very good. Correct. Radii of a circle are equal. Next, what? Triangle OSP is congruent to triangle ORP. What is the reason? RHS congruence rule. Next, what you can write? What you want to prove? You want to prove PS equal to PR or SP equal to RP. Why they will be equal now? CPCT, very good. RP equal to RS, in bracket you write CPCT. That means two tangents are equal. Now, what about angle SOP and ROP? Also, what about angles SPO and RPO? those angles must be equal because their corresponding angles of congruent triangles known by CPCT, angle SOP is equal to angle ROP and angle SPO equal to angle RPO. That also will write and have here note. Because it is not asked in theorem to prove, we'll write it outside the theorem. Angle SOP equal to angle ROP, angle SPO equal to angle RPO, by CPCT. It means OP bisects angle SOR and angle SPR or OP, you can take bisector of angle SOR and SPR. If total angle here is 120 degree, then here and here you will be having 60-60. If total angle here is 60 degree, then you will be having each of the angle here as 30 degree.